One of the only ways I can think of to talk about Ben is in a way that he would appreciate, and that's in a form of a parable. And that's about the boy who tried to run up a mountain. Where this parable begins is, God said, Ben, run up the mountain, your life's at the top.
Oh, there's a river that winds on forever, I'm gonna see where it leads. Oh, there's a mountain that no man has mounted, I'm gonna stand on the peak. Out there's a land that time don't command, wanna be the first to arrive. No time for pondering why I'm wandering on while we both survive. To the ends of the earth, would you follow me? There's a world that was meant for us to see. To the ends of the earth, would you follow me?
Of course, Ben's like, yes, I shall sprint to the top. And he kept going. He kept, and then he'll sprint again, and he'll collapse. And then he'll sprint again, and he'll collapse. Where this parable changes for the better is when Vanessa the Wise. And Vanessa's not a sprinter. She's fast when she runs, but slow and steady. So she starts behind Ben, and over the course of Ben sprinting and flopping over on the mountain, Vanessa's trailing up. Eventually, Vanessa catches up to Ben, and that's where the parable changes, because it starts today. Now they're going up the mountain together, and I don't know if they're going to go up together, or Ben's going to sprint ahead and collapse, and then Vanessa's going to catch up, but I know that they'll make it to the top.
Can't be measured, I'm gonna count on the dunes. Out there's a world that calls for me, girl, heading out into the unknown. With fear and strangers and all kinds of danger, please don't say I'm going alone. To the ends of the earth, would you follow me? There's a world that was meant for us to see. To the ends of the earth, would you follow me? But if you were, I would say that it was me. What good is living the life you've been given if all you do is stand in place? I'm on a river that winds on forever, follow till I get where I'm going. Maybe I'm heading to die, but I'm still gonna try, I guess I'm going alone.
I'm going to just wish the best for you two. I think you guys met for each other. I wish you the best. You know, always you can count on us, you know, for anything. You know, because I mean, that's what we're here for you guys. You know, I think with the family roots and all that that you have, I think you guys are going to be wonderful parents. You know, I wish you can have a lot of kids as well, you know, and move on with it. Thank you very much. I appreciate everybody to coming today, you know, very much. Thank you.
Ben, you're lucky to have Vanessa in your life, but I do know that she's also lucky to have you in her life. I know your kindred spirits. I know she loves you very much, and I can see the light in her eyes when she talks about you. So Ben LaHood, I want to welcome you into our family.
Ben, you found a great woman. Ben has never been more of a person, more himself. He's never been happier than when he's been with you. So you make him really happy.
Vanessa, it's been great getting to know you, and I look forward to getting to know you in the future.
So now I'd like to make a toast. To Vanessa and Ben, I wish them a life full of happiness, love, you know, laughter, inspiration, and discovery.
Everybody can raise their glasses to Ben and Vanessa and the rest of their lives. Here, here.
In the bottom of my heart, you guys wish you the best. You know, and we love you so much.
My best advice as a married couple, still date, make sure you go on plenty of dates, and I'll babysit your kids for you.
Congratulations, Ben and Vanessa. I know you guys are going to make a great couple.
We are so happy for you. And we are so happy to have Vanessa as a new sister and
extremely happy.
Or sister-in-law for both of us, I guess.
Extremely happy.
As long as you follow the advice you've given me, you guys are going to do great.
You guys are perfect together.
Good luck on everything. Vanessa, I love you. And Ben, welcome to the family.
Always meet each other more than halfway.
Good luck, you guys. Thank you for everything.
Make lots of babies.
Make lots of babies, too.
And stay close to God.
Yes, that's right. We get each other to heaven.
I guess I meant exactly what I said when I told the parable about you guys and think you'll make it to the end.
Ben, Vanessa, I want to wish you all the best, all the happiness in the world.
You guys have worked very hard to get where you are. I'm very happy for you.
Love you, bro. We love you guys, and we are so happy that this finally happened, and we wish you the best.